So right now I need to finish this part. It will be sink and water and small boiler for hot water. And I need to figure out how to lay out all this stuff. So. So it should be like something like that. It looks not bad. The next step of this never-ending story. Today I'm going to assemble this box shelf for sink. I bought this sink on Tweedehans. It was really cheap, like 10 euros for sink itself, tub, and also this stuff under. It's a nice deal. But on opposite side, because of the shape, it's not suitable to put it on a table. Yeah, and I'm struggling to find a way how to do that. Looks like this setup is more or less a cache. Let's do that. I can. So let's go. I've already prepared wood for the stand for sink. Yeah. So right now I need to chop it to proper size and assemble. Yeah, this is my master plan. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, but first I need to cut the legs because they have different size. I know that they are different. Seventy-four and five. Yeah, 2 millimeters here. Nothing here. I need to cut 2 millimeters here and here. Okay, more.
more or less okay. And how I can do that here. Here is a key, here is a key, but yeah, still need to cut a little bit here. Okay, it's okay. Nobody will see. It needs few more adjustments to fit it nicely, so let's do that. Ta-da! It's almost ready. And let's continue tomorrow. The next evening, the table is dry, more or less. Right now I need to make this part flat. Try to use hand tool. Not perfect. Yeah, it's almost ready. I need to wait until glue dried, and after I can continue. So see you in few hours later. I think it's not few, it's almost one day later. Yeah, I think it's dry enough, and right now I need to polish it, remove all this glue, and it will be ready to be oiled. Let's do that. To be honest, it was stupid idea to put glue here. Yeah, it looks not nice and it's hard to polish it. So also here. Yeah. It was stupid. No. Don't want to do like that. Not like that. Not like that. I'm almost done with this piece. I have leftovers of floorboards and I want to add here just to finish composition and make transition from the floors to this piece of beautiful furniture. Yeah, I just have this leftovers and I want to like that. Right now I need to screw it. Also for this piece I keep it like that right now, and after I put this piece of wood, because also I want to make one shelf or two shelves. Yeah, one shelf at the bottom and one shelf here, but I'm not, I don't know about sizes and so on. I will decide it later when I install the sink and everything there. So yeah, let's screw it, oil it, and I'm done. Thank you. Yeah, maybe it's too yellow. Don't really like the color. Oh, come on. Yeah, stand is here and yeah, it's darker than the floors. For this one I use just oil for wood, and for floors I'm using oil wax, something like that. And yeah, colors are different. But okay, so it's ready, only few touches are left. I need to put zinc here and fix it. I have this plastic stuff and yeah, I want just to screw it to this board. So let's do that. Unstable a little bit. Yeah, this is everything what you need to know about how flat our floors. Now I need to assemble everything together, like all pipes, everything, and try to run it. So it's done, it's here, done. So let's try. The first leak is here and here. It's not good. So I change it with rubber stuff. Let's see what we have. So let's try it again. It works. The cold water is working. Right now it's time to try run boiler. Thank you. the idea, I take dry paper, and if it's water, we can see it. Not really. Done. Yeah, water is connected, and the final piece. Right now it's stable as rock.